It just fit me in my luggage.
Oh, the Eiffel. It's so pretty out. The weather is perfect. See that? Do you see? Hello. It's so pretty. Hello, Paris.
Oh, the Eiffel.
Do a quick room tour. So that's the bed. And this is the bathroom. It's not bad. It's great. It's actually great. I am gonna go. I mean, look at my god. This is what happens when you come from a flight and all. Okay, I have to look for sockets because I need to do my hair before I leave. I'm gonna be walking. It's gonna be a museum day, etc. Yay!
How cute is that?
Yum.
Okay, I freshened up a bit, obviously. And now we are gonna make our way out. I am not sure which museum I'm going to first, but we're gonna make our way now. And yeah, the weather's pretty amazing. So I'm gonna be wearing a coat, I guess. I was supposed to change into a dress, but I thought, nah. So let's go. Yes. So we're wearing an oversized coat, some GU pants, and sambas that I got before. Not sambas, these are specials that my sister got for me before the boycott started. But yeah, look at us. Yeah. So this is our look for our first day. Okay, we gotta go back.
It's so pretty out. The weather is perfect.
I don't know, I love it. I love it so much. Okay, so we are strolling. We are going to the Palais Galliera. We're just going there. Trust the old Google Maps.
Quel temps fait-il à Paris? Le ciel est-il noir ou gris? Vous m'avez dit quand il pleut à Paris, c'est tout bleu. Ce n'était pas très sérieux. Vous regardiez mes yeux bleus et près de vous j'ai compris que les yeux des amis, c'est le ciel de Paris. Gris. Mais quand je pense à nous deux, dans mon cœur, c'est tout bleu. Je n'ai pas trop de chagrin. Votre ciel bleu, c'est le mien.
So now I'm gonna start my walk to Cedric Grolet. I have a booking at 2. It's already 12:48. It's like a 50-minute walk. I know, what am I doing? But like, how can you not walk in Paris? So yeah, that's what we're doing now.
Tu te nourris de promesses, tu recherches l'amour. Tu ne peux savoir si c'est pour toujours. Après les pluies diluviennes, j'espérais que tu reviennes. Déboutonne ta chemise et que la nuit s'éternise.
Galeries Lafayette. Jelly cats. Yes. Yes, please.
Vanilla or chocolate?
Chocolate, please. Thank you so much. Oh. Hey! Oh my god, so cute!
This or this?
I would like this one, please. Yes. Thank you so much! Parisian rain. Or is it? Is it raining? It is raining. I mean, it's raining. Look at the... Yes. Thing is, I actually found out, I mean, the weather app said that there was like a chance of rain today, and et voila! I make my way back to the hotel and it starts to rain. Oh gosh. It's still early. It's really early. It's like 5:53, and the sun is still up. I really need to go to the shop and get me some
yuckle or something, but I'm contemplating if I should do that now while it's raining.
I look so relaxed, my god.
Okay. I'm gonna figure out what to do. You're going out with my hula's hair. So I'm taking you with me to go to Carrefour City. Apparently that's the only one that's close, like a 7-minute walk from here. So let's go.
Crossing the road.
Oh, it's still raining a bit. Gonna welcome getting rained on because I don't experience this a lot. Also, I'm a gremlin. I don't mind. What a neighborhood this. Do you see how like quiet it is? It's only like 6. And it's like people are like, oh no, I'm done for the day. It's like the streets are empty, guys. 6 p.m. I am not here, not used to it. But then it's the same thing when I'm in the UK visiting my family. Shops close early there as well. We're near. Sacre bleu! I found it. This blueberry yogurt, take 2 packs. Oh fuck, are they? These are fucking glass. What? That's it. Can't spend. So, play It's Also Quiet by Bjork. So all of the bags in Carrefour City were broken. I got a brown bag and I'm clutching it like a clutch, as you do. Just look how picturesque everything is. It's crazy. I'm so happy. They gave me a free pin and stickers. And if you know me, you know I am a sucker for stickers and animal pins. That is amazing. I am so pleased. Oh my god. Stop it. That is so cute! Tell me that's not the cutest thing you've seen. I have a couple of jelly cats already. I have a moon-shaped bag and a bunny keychain. But I really want a big one. But it's so cute. Look at it. Jelly cats! Oh my god, the view is so pretty. I'm gonna show you. From the bed. It's so pretty, look. So calming. Grabe. But what a good day. How many steps have I done? Will we be able to find out? The thing is, I don't know if... Because I usually switch phones. And I don't know that when I do, if the count ng steps are equal. Okay, we did a whopping. I'll show you. Oh my god, no, today. You see that? Do you see? That's how much steps we did. But then nothing will beat my first day in Amsterdam last year, because I did around 33,000 on my first day. This is so chill. I love it so much. I ended up taking a nap as soon as I got home from the shop. I honestly love how it's already 8:40 in the evening and this is how Paris looks. I'll show you. Okay, there it is. Ooh, and it's a bit chilly too. 8:40 in the evening. Say in it.